Hi, we're at the Nuclear Cowboyz here at Citizens Business Bank Arena in Ontario, California. In short, Nuclear Cowboyz would be a chaotic freestyle motocross acrobatics dancing show. Tonight you're going to see backflips, holy grabs, rock solids, no-footed necks. The big ones is like a kiss of death backflip. Here, you have the freedom to just you do what tricks you want. If you have another guy next to you, you know, like we'll sit back there and plan out like, hey, you do this and I'll do this, and like guys will be flipping, grabbing hands and doing all kinds of stuff. We have guys from like all over the map as far as like contest results and guys who are known for huge tricks. It's a pretty good group.
Here for Nuclear Cowboyz. And pretty much one of the craziest shows there is out there. You got pyro, acrobats, girls dancing, quads, bikes, so a little bit of everything, you know, not just your normal, regular freestyle show. You know, you got 12 of the top dudes out there. You got the whole metal militia, old school guys like Ronnie Feist, who are a legend in the sport, and then you got Matt Byton. You can keep going, every name, every guy out there does something special and unique. Pretty much sums it up. It's just like a big battle between both teams, and you'll have to come check out the show to see what happens.
Well, everyone should come check us out. I think they're gonna be pretty much blown away. If you want more information about the tour, go to nuclearcowboyz.com or check us out on Facebook and Twitter.